Hey guys, so today I am doing a makeup tutorial for you guys. Something that, you know, a little bit different, still kind of cool. Some more natural type colors, kind of, sort of. So, let's see. Normally, I start off with I'm going to try to cover this up a little bit, and the little bit of breakoutage that I have. So what I use as my foundation type stuff to cover it up is NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat. This stuff is kind of heavy, but it works for me. So I just kind of get it in a triangle under my eyes, just like this. Dab a little bit up here. And just blend it all in. I use my fingers, because it's what works best for me. Making sure that that is all blended in there. Now it's not too much that my skin's gonna break out, because I have very sensitive skin, but it's enough to cover just a little bit and, you know, help me out. I'm going to start with a tape, because that is how I get those nice creases on my eyes. Next, I go with my eye primer. I really like the one by e.l.f. It's just a double eye primer and liner sealer. So, the primer is just a little stick, and that goes right on my eyelid. Just like that. helps my my eyeshadow and stuff to stick a little bit better. For my eyeshadows, I am using my Huda Beauty palette in Smoky Obsessions that I got from my Ipsy Glam Bag Plus. And I'm going to start out with this kind of matte brownish color. That's going to be the majority of the color on my eyes. Just use my brush. And come here. Leave just a little bit in the middle because that's going to wind up being another color. Okay. Wipe off my brush. Now I'm actually going to use another brush with that same color, but it's just a smaller one. I'm going to go under here a bit. And the next color that I am doing, well, first off, I am going to use my foundation again with my concealer brush. Get just a little bit on here. Just a little bit, because that's going to come right here. And now I am going to use this like silvery metallic, and it's going to go right where I put my foundation. smaller brush now. Get this brown again with the smaller brush and just go right up here. Just make all that a little bit bigger. Now that that is done, I'm going to use my eyeliner. This is Jean de Bleu. It's a professional art makeup liquid eyeliner. And I'm going to pull my tape off. I don't really need that anymore. And next, I'm going to use a Ultra Precision Eyeliner by Douche. I got this out of my slut box. And this is just basically going to be a little water liner here. This just goes here. going to use a Tetris. Color is Black Party. And this is, I'm going to use a teeny tiny little brush here. A little bit of that. This is just going to go right here to brighten up the insides of my eyes. And that is basically, eye one. So now I'm going to go ahead and do the other eye, and I'll be back with you guys.
We'll be right back.
Now, last couple of steps that I have is I'm going to use my Wanderer Catch the Light Highlighter in Galotion. I am just going to use, though, the highlighter part. And then I'm going to come down here and up and around. And I will blend that in a minute. Down across my cheekbone and then up around my eyes. I love getting that C look. And I got this actually from my Ipsy Glam Bag Plus. So far, I'm really digging it. Just blend it in. It's a nice little bit of highlight. Perfect. Okay, and next, using my Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick in Baby Alert, and I got this from my July Ipsy bag. And don't worry, I will put links in the description for Ipsy, you know, from my videos on my July Ipsy bag, my July Ipsy Glam Plus bag, and also my July Slut Box. I'll put the links down in the description for you so that you guys can check them out. I have all of the products listed underneath those videos, so if you like any of the products, you can go check them out. I really love this applicator. And I do the little Cupid's bow. Kind of off center. But I honestly love this color. So, here is my kind of sort of natural, but still out there makeup look. And my last step is going to be my Pixie Skin Treats. It is a glow mist. It is meant to set your makeup and make sure it stays. So I'm just going to do sprays. And this I also got from my Ipsy Glam Bag Plus. So you will find that in the video as well. Get my face dry. And that is really all that I have for you guys today. So I hope that you found this enjoyable, and I will see you guys on the next video. Keep sparkling and shining.